Mumbai Police Commissioner Rakesh Maria, who was heading the Sheena Bora murder probe, was promoted to DG Home Guards and Commandant General, Civil Defence on Tuesday. Post of Mumbai Police Commissioner was upgraded and Ahmed Javed has been posted on this upgraded post.
The priorities are fairly clearly laid down and I think it's something which must have and has grabbed the attention of any leader in the force, is that security and matters of law and order will get priority. At the same time, the safety of women and children, service delivery, the quality of service delivery at the police station, especially for the common citizen, and I would say easy and as much as possible and open access to our men and officers to their grievances, which are legitimate and pressing. Investigation, in any case, as I said earlier, is a collective teamwork. At this stage, the accused are already in judicial custody, so it has a clear bearing that as far as interrogation goes, it is over at this point of time. As far as the investigation which goes on as to the collection of evidence and all that, as a leader, the thing, any case which I think is important or having a bearing away will be monitored in the right professional way as it deserves.
Correspondent Ranjit from Mumbai for ANI.